Become a radio DJ. Education and training requirements. Radio DJs or disc jockeys are typically responsible for reporting on the news, sports, and weather and for integrating these items into a show that also includes music, commercials, and possibly interviews or discussions. Frequently, radio DJs are also responsible for many of the technological and sales duties associated with the industry. They are often expected to operate studio equipment and to perform editorial tasks. Additionally, they may be required to sell advertisement space, produce and write creative content for the show, schedule guests for interviews, and perform other promotional work. Here is our guide as to how to pursue your career in the field of DJ. Get a bachelor's degree. The US Bureau of Labor Statistics notes that some radio DJs are required to have no more than a high school diploma. However, many of these professionals earn a bachelor's degree in broadcast journalism, communications, or a similar field. A four-year bachelor's degree program in broadcast journalism includes coursework in narrative radio, multimedia producing, broadcast writing, media research techniques, and radio announcing. Schools that offer broadcast journalism degrees generally also have a college radio station. Working at a college radio station can give us get a job. Professional radio DJs can apply for fellowship programs through associations like the Radio Television Digital News Association to participate in industry-specific positions like beat reporting, overseas, and foreign exchange opportunities and various other programs. Fellowships provide additional experience as well as demonstrate the individual's flexibility and prowess in the industry. Hone on-air personality. On-air personality development and the ability to retain and increase audience members are key factors when applying for larger market positions. Radio DJs should use the time spent in the smaller markets to flesh out the on-air persona they have chosen and to develop marketing and sales skills necessary for selling advertising space and promoting themselves and the station. Radio DJs might also want to consider earning a graduate degree if they want to move into more prominent positions. While not required, a graduate student would likely benefit from the additional coursework. Build a portfolio. Employers look for radio DJs with a proven track record of attracting and retaining an audience. DJs should archive and curate past work that demonstrates a proven ability to deliver on air and use that material to present to potential employers. Once again, many radio DJs earn a degree in a field such as broadcast journalism, get hands-on experience at a student radio station, develop an on-air personality, and work their way up from smaller markets to larger ones.